Much wine had passed with grave discourse of who, and who does worse, such as you usually do hear from those that diet at the fair. When I, who still take care to see drunkenness relieved by went out into St. James's Park to cool my head and fire my heart. But though St. James has the honor on it, 'tis consecrate to and by a most incestuous birth, strange would spring from the teeming earth. For they relate how heretofore, when ancient Pict began to deluded of his assignation, jilting it seems was then in fashion. Poor pensive lover in this place would upon his face, whence rows of mandrakes tall did rise, lute tops the very skies. Each imitative branch does twine in some loved fold of aratine, and nightly now beneath the shade up and made. Unto this all-sin sheltering grove of the bulk and the alcove, great ladies, chambermaids and drudges, the ragmaker and heiress drudges, come and divines, great lords and tailors, prentices, poets, pimps and jailers, footmen find fox to hear arrive, and here promiscuously they like, oh.
Thank you. dear